So she played Tony Stark's daughter. Makes me want to go to his house. That sounds like a good time. So, I mean, what was your reaction, Jessica, when you heard that she landed this role in a movie? I mean, this is a movie that's breaking records and continues to do so, that she would be a part of that.
Well, you know, you see her every day and she's your daughter, and you see her as that, and then you see her on the screen, and it's sort of surreal. You know, it's, I don't know that it's fully even sunk into me yet. I don't think it's sunk into her.
She cried at the premiere watching her, you know, the end of the movie,
right,
for not spoiling
right,
it for anybody who hasn't seen it.
Yes.
She cried at the end, and I had to turn around and say, look, everything's okay. It's
mm-hmm.
right there. He grabbed her and hugged her
in front of the
whole movie cast because she was just in tears.
That is so sweet. It's
so
good to get to hear stories like that.
So, what do you think of Thanos? I think he's the worst.
Yeah, probably, because he killed my father.
Do you think there's any chance of seeing, you know, Tony Stark again?
Well, I saw him at the movie premiere last time.
I think that's a good time to see him again, for sure.